Donald Trump ain't back there, Brian. So put your hands together. When everybody knows this next one.